Just look, radiology department has always kept abreast with ever-changing technology. Philips Ingenia Elition with a D-stream architecture is a wide bore, 70 centimeter wide bore, short magnet. Though it's short, it's got a fantastic homogeneity, best in the class in the industry. We acquired this unit by end of 2019.
We get a wide range of patients and patients with diseases related to every single system. The gastrointestinal and the neurological patients, they form the bulk of our imaging, including some patients from, of course, musculoskeletal system as well. Now, what the Philips has done is, yes, it has provided high quality imaging as far as all the systems are concerned. It is, I must say, an avant-garde system and it is excellent image quality as far as any system is concerned.
The Philips Elition machine comes with 16-channel multipurpose coil for extremities, so which leads to better resolution in these small structures like digits, the tendons and tumors in these areas with very good resolution.
On Philips Ingenia Elision, the first thing that excited me when I first saw it as a resident doctor was how it looks. It was really very pretty looking for us. And once we started using it, it was definitely a very user-friendly machine.
Now Philips Ingenia Elison comes with very unique coils. These are flexible coils and these are the digital coils. They are channel independent with a D-stream architecture. There is something called as a vital eye technology. This vital eye reads the patient's body movement and respiration and allows us to do the free breathing MRI. Whenever any patient comes for an MR, there is a lot of apprehension in the mind of the patient because A, the patient are worried about the tunnel. With this Ingenia Philips machine which we have found with this very wide bore and the short magnet, which gives that it's a kind of an open magnet feeling. And with this ambient lighting, the in-bore cinema, patients are finding it extremely easy to undergo the study. And with this compressed sense, which is cutting down the time by 50%, our throughput has increased. And beauty is, you can do this compressed sense in 2D, 3D and 4D. It has increased our patient comfort, it has increased our referral numbers, it has increased our referral doctor's comfort level.